Plandemic 2, the sequel, starring Anthony Noodle Arm Fauci and Mr. and Mr. Bill Gates. After living through the hot air and bullshit of Plandemic 1, how will we continue to survive? Will Anthony Fauci be able to throw a baseball further than a three-year-old? Will washed-up Hollywood celebrities continue to tell us what to think and how to act? How will Chuck Schumer be able to continue kissing four-year-old girls during this pandemic? Who will change Adam Schiff's diaper?
This globalist movie has not been rated but is approved by Hollywood and the entertainment industry. Do not watch this movie if you have more than two brain cells. This movie is not intended for people with more than half a brain. Consult your physician if you are incapable of making decisions for yourself.